This is Ashley. Welcome to Humanly's video channel. Today, I want to talk about focal length of marking machine. In terms of focusing, usually there are three different types of marking machine: basic models, dual red light focus, and automatic focus. Many customers asked us before, what is the focus of this machine and what's the focus of that machine? I also researched a lot of introductions of the field length. In fact, the focal length value is not practical for marking machine user because it is calculated from the center of the lens. It is impossible to measure this distance during use. Well, how to confirm the focus? Today, I will tell you how to find the correct focal length for different types of marking machine. For basic machines, there are two methods. The first one, how many machine will mark the position of the correct focal length with a pointer. This focal length is calculated basic on the working platform. It is suitable for marking items that are thin, like paper, and have almost no head. If the item has a head, first we measure the length of the lens, like the video, and record the value. Assuming the value is A, no matter what kind of object is engraved, take the value A as the standard and adjust the head of the Z axis to make the distance between item surface and lens as the value A, which is the correct focal length. This applies to almost all flat surfaces. Second, there are still some machines whose marks are missing. So how do we measure them? We need to use this kind of metal sheet. Place the sheet on the surface of object. Choose Continue Marking in software and Start Marking. Turning handle moves the Z axis when the sound of marking is the loudest and the marking is the clearest. That is basically of focal length. This method suitable for 1064 waveless fiber laser marking machine and 355 waveless UV laser marking machine. For the machine equipped with dual red light fluorescing, it is very simple to find the focal length. You only need to raise and lower the Z axis and let the two or three red light points into one. This method also has disadvantages. If the red light is loose or has been moved, you need to adjust the decoration of the red light by yourself. After finding the focal length with the metal sheet, adjust the red light to the state where the light spots are in one. The simplest is autofocus. This system allows the lens to find the focus automatically. Of course, this method also requires additional configuration. The price is different from the basic machine. There are two types of autofocus, coaxial and off-axis. There is also a little difference in the focusing method. First, coaxial autofocus, we only need to place the items under the lens. Press the Alt button. The machine will automatically find the correct focal length, and then you can start engraving. Second, off-axis autofocus. You need to put the item under the focusing system. Press the Alt button. The machine will automatically lift and find the focal length. We move the object under the lens to carry out the engraving work. That's all for today's topic. Do you understand the above methods? If you want to know more about marking machines, please at Huma Laser. Contact us for consultation. See you next time.